Hello, now we are going to study symmetric and skew symmetric matrices. Symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. A square matrix A is called symmetric matrix if A transpose equals to A. Just remember this, if A transpose of a matrix is equal to that matrix only, then it's called a symmetric matrix. And a square matrix A is called a skew symmetric matrix if A transpose is equals to the negative of the original matrix. So let me tell you, any square matrix, just remember, square matrix can be expressed as the sum of symmetric plus skew symmetric matrix, and this is represented by this. Now let me tell you, this is the symmetric part of a matrix A and this is the skew symmetric part of matrix B. Here it is written. And let me tell you an example. Let's show that A is equals to this, a matrix this is a skew symmetric matrix. Means we have to just show that this is a skew symmetric matrix. So what we learned is a skew symmetric matrix is equals to A transpose equals to minus A. So first do A transpose. This comes out to be this matrix, changing these rows into the columns like I have taught you before. Now, so which is equals to minus A. So hence proved that A transpose equals to minus A. This means as that the matrix A is a skew symmetric matrix. Example 2. Express the matrix A as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. I have shown that a matrix can be represented by a sum of skew symmetric matrix and symmetric matrix by this. So just in this example, first find A transpose by matrix A, and then let P is equals to A plus A transpose by 2. This is the symmetric part of matrix A. So finding this, we get P equal to this. Now here we can see that if we transpose this matrix, P transpose comes out to be P. This proves that A plus A transpose by 2 is a symmetric part of matrix A. And similarly, finding Q, that is A minus A transpose by 2, we get that Q transpose is minus Q. This means that this is a symmetric part of matrix A and this is skew symmetric part of matrix A. So P transpose equal to P and Q transpose equals to minus Q. This is written by mistake. And therefore P is symmetric and Q is skew symmetric. Further, P plus Q is A. Hence A can be expressed as the sum of symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. You have to remember this formula, how to represent. This will be very helpful further, how to represent a matrix A in the form of symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. Thank you.
Career launcher. Make your parents explode with joy.